Hungary says it will produce China's Sinopharm COVID-19 vaccine locally. The Hungarian foreign minister made the announcement on Monday after meeting with Chinese foreign minister Wang Yi. Hungary will invest $193 million into a production base to manufacture the Chinese jabs, along with a locally developed shot. The country's state news agency says the plant could make Hungary self-sufficient in vaccine production beginning the end of 2022.